Hey, 8th graders.
Hey, 8th graders.
Hey there, 8th graders.
Hey, 8th graders.
Hey, 8th graders.
Just wanted to congratulate you on completing and finishing up distance learning.
Hey, kids, I just wanted to wish you well this very crazy year.
What a ride we were on this year, huh?
Never in a million years did I think this would be the way that I would say goodbye to you at the end of the school year.
I can't believe that this is how we are having to say goodbye this year.
I have had the honor and the privilege to watch you grow and change from sweet little sixth graders to incredible, incredible eighth graders.
So this is it. You're done with eighth grade. Your middle school career is over.
This is a crazy way to say goodbye to Discovery.
I think we can agree this has been one of the strangest school years ever.
No, it's not the way you wanted it to end.
Just wanted to say thank you so much for such an incredible year.
It was amazing getting to know all of you.
Thank you for your patience and your hard work this year.
Thanks for being a part of this adventure with me.
I wanted to say thank you, each and every one of you, for making my third year at Alexandria the best yet.
Thanks for being who you are, your leadership at Discovery.
It was an honor to get to work with you all this year and get to know you.
Thank you for all the hard work you've put in this year.
I just so enjoy getting to coach you and getting to know you, and you guys are really, really going to be missed.
I missed having your class and seeing your wonderful smiling faces. I missed your energy.
I really miss seeing your faces and being at school with you.
Thank you for being you. Thank you for showing us your strength, your courage, and your hard work.
That I really enjoyed having you in class this year.
We all know that it wasn't easy, but you pushed through and finished strong. Super proud of all of you.
Proud I am of all your successes.
And just wanted to say, you guys hung in the room very nicely.
As a class, you guys are awesome. You're very dynamic. You have tons and tons of different personalities, which makes your class different and interesting and fun to teach.
Please keep in touch. We're going to miss you all a ton. Thank you for giving me the motivation to be a better teacher.
I'm sorry that we didn't get to meet again and figure out our talents.
Really disappointed that I didn't get to pop a milk carton on the last day of school. I should have done that last day.
But what I know about endings is that with them bring new beginnings.
Dreams come a size too big so we can grow into them.
Over your 3 years at DMS, we have watched you all grow and we have seen you prepare yourself for high school.
You will do great things at the high school. So shine on and never stop learning something new.
Good luck at the high school. Can't wait to follow you as you guys get older and see the awesome and great things that you guys contribute to the world you live in.
Wishing you the best that the world can offer.
And also sending you the best as you head into high school and transition into some great learning adventures.
Good luck, you guys, at the high school. I'm going to miss you.
All the best to you as you go to the high school.
Nothing but the best of luck at the high school.
I wish you all the best next year at the high school.
I wish you all the luck next year in high school and beyond.
Good luck to all of you at the high school.
I just encourage you to look forward to all of the new and fresh things that are coming down the road for you.
Remember that you can always reach out to me.
And remember, you can always reach out to us no matter where you are in life.
But instead of goodbye, I'm going to say just see you later.
I've missed seeing you guys every day, but I know that some of our paths will cross again.
I hope that you have many exciting adventures this summer.
And I hope you have a really wonderful summer.
And have a great summer. Stay safe.
Have an awesome summer.
Have a wonderful summer, middle school students.
A few words to carry with you as you head on to high school.
Devote yourself to loving others. Devote yourself to loving the community around you and devote yourself to finding something that gives you purpose and meaning.
Hikers on the Camino de Santiago in Spain do not say adios, they say buen camino, and that means good journey, have a good path. Keep exploring the world.
Today and every day, try to make others smile.
Always, 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 stand up for what you believe in and stand up for what is right, even if that means sometimes you stand alone.
So, as always, I just want to encourage you to find the things that bring you joy in life, like way deep down in your soul joy.
Do your best, try hard, and stay humble and kind.
And as always, make good choices.
You're an awesome group of kids, and I wish you all the best in everything in your futures.
Andrea Bocelli said it best when he said, it's time to say goodbye.
Take care.
Take care of yourself.
Bye.
Bye.
See you later.
Take care, guys.
Bye.